This question is composed of two separate problems. In the first problem, we are given a mass of glucose.